everybody, it's me, Megan, here at FitLife, coming to talk to you today about think, say, do. And happiness is the result of when what you think, and when what you say to yourself and out loud, and when what you do are in alignment, right? And these are some thoughts from Gandhi. And happiness is something that we all strive for, and we want. But when one element is missing, when we say something, we don't do something. Right? When we think something but never put it into action. When we say something to ourselves, it's got to mean that we're going to do it because we're thinking this. So you see, it's a three-part process. Think, say, do. And it's so important on your fitness journey to have them in alignment. And I can help you when one element is lacking or needs improvement. Think, say, do. Happiness. All right, everybody. Have a great day. Thank you.